who loves me, I always tell him quite well. Thank you, I'm very glad to say. If people ask me, I always answer quite well. Thank you, how are you today? I always answer, I always tell him if they ask me politely.
Sometimes I wish that they would.
I had a penny, a bright new penny. I took my penny to the market square. I wanted a rabbit, a little brown rabbit, and I looked for a rabbit most everywhere. For I went to the store where they sold sweet lavender. Only a penny for a plant of lavender. And you got a rabbit, cause I don't want lavender. But they had got a rabbit, not anywhere there. I had a penny and I had another penny. I took my pennies to the market square. I did want a rabbit, a little baby rabbit, and I looked for rabbits most everywhere. And I went to the store where they sold fresh mackerel. How them tuppence for a fresh pork mackerel? Have you got a rabbit? Cause I don't like mackerel. But they haven't got a rabbit, not anywhere there. I found a sixpence, a little white sixpence. I took it in my hand to the market square. I was buying my rabbit, I do like rabbit. And I looked for my rabbit most everywhere. So I went to the store where they sell fine sauces. Walk up, six months, four months. Could I have a rabbit, cause he's got two sauces? But they haven't got a rabbit, not anywhere where. I had nothing, no, I hadn't got nothing. So I didn't go down to the market square. As I walked on the common, the old common, and I saw little rabbits most everywhere. So I'm sorry for the people who sell fine sauces. I'm sorry for the people who sell fresh mackerel. I'm sorry for the people who sell sweet lavender. Cause they haven't got a rabbit, not anywhere.